Hello everyone, welcome to Coolzy.com. My name's Toby, and today I'm going to try and demonstrate the cool blanket of air that a Coolzy produces while you sleep. So a Coolzy Pro, we know, is the lowest energy portable aircon on the market, 340 watts of electricity, but it turns that into 1100 watts of cooling, and it does that through having the highest COP, or coefficient of performance, in the industry. A Coolzy won't use a lot of electricity while you sleep. In fact, you can leave it running all night for less than a dollar, which means you get an even better night's sleep. Today's experiment is I'll be using dry ice to put into hot water in front of the machine, and that will create a cloud of water vapor. The water vapor, in theory, will get sucked in through the intake of the machine, cooled, and then expelled over the top of the bed. I'm hoping to demonstrate this blanket of cool air that we talk about in all of our marketing material, which is normally very difficult to demonstrate, but I'm hoping that this is going to show you exactly where the cool air goes, because a Coolzy is designed to make a cool zone over you. It's not going to try and cool the whole room, it's not powerful enough for that, but it will try and cool occupants. And one of the best uses we've found is while people are sleeping. So without further ado, I will pop this in the machine and let's see what happens. So as you can see, the water vapor is being sucked into the machine, cooled, and then blown over the top of these occupants. The occupants are ensconced in a blanket of cool air. The cool air is around about 10 to 12 degrees cooler, if you measure it at the frontier, than the rest of the ambient temperature. I'll now focus it using our patented focusing technology. And what that does is it focuses the cool air specifically on the bed into a very small stream by reducing the amount of eddy currents that are created through the air moving, or the cool air moving through the ambient air. As the experiment goes on, the dry ice will eventually evaporate, and that's why you're seeing less and less water vapor come through the machine. But the cool air is still there over the bed. I can still feel a lovely breeze here in an otherwise quite warm room of the Coolzy removing 1100 watts of energy. Now remember, 1100 watts is around 10 to 12 degrees Celsius. We measure it at the tip here, so by the time it gets here, it's mixed in with a bit of the air. But still, you're getting a substantial temperature drop, which on a 35 degree night is more than enough to get a nice night's sleep. So the Coolzy being smaller and using less electricity also means it has smaller components. Smaller components means that it's easier to transport. You can take it camping or caravanning, and it's also much quieter. So hopefully that explains a bit about the Coolzy Pro and how the Coolzy Pro works in a bed scenario to give you a cool blanket of cool air. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any questions, please leave your questions in the text box below. Give us a like or a share, and I'm hoping that the Coolzy is the right solution for you. All the best.